What's up, guys? Welcome back to my Clone Noir 2 playthrough, and this is part 8, and we're going to be beginning Indecision Pass. Let's go. And we're still in the same session as before. I figured I'd do a bit more recording. The bell of indecision. Why the heck is this withered old tree in the way? Excuse me, you fucking bastard, what did you just say? My, strangers are unusual in these parts. You have two tails hanging off the back of your head, and you have weird looking green eyes. What the fuck are you two? So, it appears that you are seeking the Bell of Indecision. A fifth bell is about to make its way into the world. We need the element to contain it. Give it to me now. We've travelled so far. Contain it? You? You fucking weak-limbed bastard. You think you can hold my element? What's so funny, Fanny? Why do you wish to save the world? Huh? Why have you taken it upon yourself to save the world? Ain't like you need a reason to save the world. Now, is that really true? The girl doesn't seem to think so. Don't insult Lolo. I have no attention to salt and pepper insult. If you want the bell, however, you must first pass the test. Visitors are so rare. Now enjoy my hospitality. Well, she's gonna go and cry. Oh shit. Oh, it's a boss. Oh, fuck's sake. There we go, so they speed us up so we can catch up. Not again. What's the analog stick on? Say, how am I meant to know I have to jump? Now slowing down. Right, can get that one on the ground. Right, can get that one on the ground. Alright, it's probably gonna start shooting shit now.
Hey,
You're just gonna stand there, you fucking idiot. Do something. Why? I'm not qualified to save the world. Who cares about qualifications, you dummy? It's not what you know, it's who you know. Look at him. He's not even from this world. But he's given everything he's got to fight for Lunatia. Lunathia. You think he's trying so hard because he wants to save the world? No, it's because he's a simple fool who doesn't know any better. But he keeps on fighting because all he knows is to keep on trying. And Lolo, you're just as bad as a fool. The least you can do is keep trying. Now go out there and fight, you bomb. You called me a fool? Was that supposed to comfort me? You're mad? You mad? Maybe. But I deserved it. Now open your eyes. Will Klonoa ever forgive me? I say helping him can't hurt. Right. Alright, here we go. Phase 2, I think. If I die, I better have to do the first phase again. Ah, shit. Right, good, we're here. Did that do any damage? Oh. Good. Did we pass? I must say, well done, well done. All of you. I'll ignore that first death. It's your determination in particular that impressed me. Because you didn't know what the fuck you were doing first. And results are what matter in this world. We mirror mirrors are indecisive people. Doubt is a part of us all. That we can't deny. But if you can accept doubt and move forward, everything else will eventually fall into place. Is that so? Take the elements. Thank you. What about the other one that the Learina took? I think she took two, didn't she? She took the one we had and the red one. So we're going back to the old bangles. Bangles, Bagoogee's Island.
Yeah.
Now, all the elements have been gathered. Except for the one Learina got away with. Yeah, yeah, she took one. Leave it to us. We'll get it back.
You have near.
Don't be so hasty, Grasshopper. First show me the elements you have in hand. Oh, don't say he's dodgy. He's going to run away with them. Let's see. That makes four. No, three. Hey. Hold it, pal. You don't smell like Bagoogee. Oh, you don't say. Yeah. Looks like Bagoogee was out running errands. He, how convenient, yes? What? He wasn't here? Catch! I'm out now. My victory is complete. What the? Now I have all of them. Now I will make them pay with tranquility, joy, discord, and indecision. The ones who abandoned me and this world, I'll make them all pay. Team Rocket's blasting off again! Why do the text like that? It's odd how Bagoogee just vanished. Maybe we should go and see, well, the High Priestess. Right. Whoa. The chaos. Come on, we better hurry. Right, it's all kicking off now. Noxious Lakusha. catastrophe. Whoa, 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 is breathable. If we dash from statue to statue, we should make it to the temple. At least I hope we can. So we'll need to stop at each one. The earthquakes changed the path to the temple. I hope we can still get there. Ah, very clever, very clever, Namco. Thank you. mine up more of this. We're out. But yeah, I fucking highly recommend people try this game out. It's fucking good. I like the challenge. Sometimes it's frustrating, but I like it. The first one's good as well. Get it on the original Wii as well. It's much more cheaper than the PlayStation 1 version. Come on. like? H priestess, I see. So she calls herself Lurina. No. Hi priestess. You are not saying that well. But Lurina is... Yes. I fear it's true. She was the priestess we once knew as Leo. A priestess? She's a... priestess? Once a novitiate. What the fuck is that?
Lutfen sent along such an archer.
Shears root. Ashen flower peri ar atu na?
Yes.
Fine.
Well, we'll need to down at Windiana. Please, could I not nash a whim with ya?
Leo!
Use Sanata Kyotan. We'll need Pula Hakraya.
List Leo Lutera Enna. We not swear a provide.
The fifth bell.
Lord, your daughter. atom kloala emna mafir zentota tuak leoli eliona
spiel
Ribulda, to? Manirovi? Luya, Lulutaul Kulala. Aum! Wagon!
Dark Sea of Tears. So I don't know if I should spoil it, but in the next one you're gonna see all this ocean all get drained away. It's really clever how they did it. It's amazing. But anyway, 32 minutes, that's your lot. And in the next episode we will conquer Dark Sea of Tears. So yep, cheers, peace, bye-bye.